God of power and Father of our Lord Jesus Christ has freed you from sin and brought you to new life through water and the Holy Spirit. He now anoints you with a pleasing salvation, so that united with his people, you may remain forever a member of Christ, who is Prince, Prophet, and King. Father of Lord Jesus Christ has freed you. Maybe this is not yet. The God of power and Father of Lord Jesus Christ has freed you from sin and brought you to new life, through water and the Holy Spirit. He now anoints you with the blessing of salvation, so that united with his people, you may remain forever a member of Christ, who is priest, prophet, and king.